Hi guys. Well, hold on. This is too close. Let me step back a little bit.
Hi all. So, you know that word, you know, yinz, like Y-I-N-Z. What does it mean? Like, can you tell me? Hi all, welcome to Learning With Me. So today the opening is a little bit funky because I want to try something new. You know, I think a lot of people, when they learn English, you know, they learn about you, like, you know, the second pronoun you, that we address the other person, the other, you know, group of people. You know, in English, we actually use you, right? So you as the other person pronoun, second person pronoun, so for example, if I'm talking to you right now, you know, individually, I will use the word you. But also you can also mean a group of people, right? So, you know, you as in, you know, three people, five people, the whole group of people can also be referred to you. In the textbook, usually the word you is used. And also in the movies, you may see and hear, like you all of you, right? So these are the words that, you know, use generally, like, you know, you hear it, like I hear it every day, but yinz is actually very specific because it's actually spoken a lot, you know. Actually, it's just a coming back, you know, dialect in Pittsburgh area, because that's where I used to live. So, like, you know, yinz is actually, it's just a second pronoun to call, like, you all, or you as a, like, you know, yinzer. Is referring to like one person that you want to talk to, and the yinz is like, you know, all of you or you all. So, you know, this is something like that a lot of you know, language learners may not realize that they are dialects that people practice, people use, and it just, you know, different word choice, but it's always say the same. So, like, when you use in the sentence, for example, it just basically it's the same as a subject. So, like, you know, like, you know, yinz or yinzer, you know, go to school, or yinzer, have you eaten yet, or something like that, right? Okay, thank you for watching, and then, you know, hope to see you next time. Bye!